Here they come. They're off and trotting. S.A. Relier rough gated the rest of the pack on gate. Heads down the straightaway. Torolina showing the way to the extreme outside. Panit's Pride between horses second. Getting away third at the rail. It is Peachy Sue as they make the left-hand turn. In the hot out of fourth, it's going to be Bullville Emmy. Three back to Princess Perry out of fifth. Another four lengths back to a rough-gated Mimi Shuttle. Taking advantage of the break is Action Girl, who is now in sixth. Your trailer is Just Another Girl, way back to S.A. Relier. They're going to pass the opening panel, 28 and 4 fifths. Heading down the backside, Torolina, Jack Rice on the outside is three parts of a length better than Peachy Sue. Rice now clears the field. Parked on the outside is Panit's Pride in third. In fourth at the rail, it's going to be Bullville Emmy. Three back to Princess Perry out of fifth. Another four lengths back to Action Girl out of sixth. They cross the halfway panel in a fraction of 58 seconds flat with Torolina showing the way by a length and a half over at Peachy Sue and Wally. Third at the rail, it's going to be Bullville Emmy. On the outside, fourth moving up, here comes Princess Perry. First over, rocking and rolling as they make the second left-hand turn of the race. Out of fifth, it's going to be Panit's Pride. Three back to Action Girl as they approach three-quarter time. No changes up on top. It is still Torolina showing the way, but gaining with every step is Princess Perry on the outside. Third at the rail is Peachy Sue as they turn for home. Three back to Bullville Emmy, and Panit's Pride is fifth as they hit the stretch. No changes up on top. Torolina continues to show the way. Princess Perry looking again on the outside. On the inside, making the move is Peachy Sue in deep stretch. Torolina, here comes Peachy Sue on the inside. Peachy Sue is looking. Peachy!